question. Remember, Australia is in the summer hemisphere. When we are having winter, they are having summer. It is because of the Earth's orbit around the sun and the way the Earth puts it on our axis.
What? But it's December, right?
Yes, it is December in Australia. Perhaps we had better head to a colder location to help Jim get back on track. If he has a hat or a scarf handy, you might want to grab it, because we are headed to St. Petersburg, Russia.
Thank you, Natalie and Jim. Yes, put on your hat, scarves, gloves, and overcoat. It is a blustery day here in St. Petersburg. The shops and markets are decked out with holiday decorations, but we won't be celebrating Christmas Day here until January 7th.
January 7th? Wait, that's trying to confuse me. First it's warm in December in Australia. Now you're saying Christmas Day is January 7th?
Yes, well, at least in Russia. The Russian Orthodox Church uses the Julian calendar. For years, because of the government oppression, most Russians do not celebrate Christmas at all.
That is so sad. Did they have any festivities?
Yes, the focus was on secular winter celebrations and festivals in preparation for New Year's Day. However, since 1992, the Russian people have experienced more freedom, including the freedom to celebrate Christmas more openly, but they still celebrate it on January 2nd. Let's see what happens when we combine some classical Russian music with a traditional Christmas carol.